Hello and welcome to ProMind Tip of the Week. This week we are going to practice how to make a 3D model of an ore body by using the modules Face Mapping and 3D Modeling. First of all, we are going to change the layer of the ore zone limit, which is hatched with red color. We select the limit and we select the layer 3D ore. This step has to be repeated for the rest for the map face sections. After that, we turn off the layers and immediately on the right side we have the three limits of the map face sections. We select the modules construct 3D model and we select the option automatic. We start to select the limit and we start to construct the 3D model of the ore. Quickly, we have made the 3D model of the ore body. After that, we can turn on again the layers in order to see the configuration of the ore body and the map face. After that, you can select the module Compute Volume and you can calculate the volume of the ore body that was already produced in order to compare or make the conciliation with the planning. If you have any question, leave that in the comment section below. Bye bye.